when Jeff Cavins was talking about what Bishop Fulton Sheen said on how we can't be prepared for death unless we practice for it, and practice for it comes through dying to ourselves daily and taking up our cross like Christ did, it really struck home, because that's how we can really speak to the world and say, you know, our faith is not a fairy tale, it's real, and through all the suffering that it might entail, despite all of that, it can be beautiful and it can be worth the while.